Welcome back to Creations by Kim. I am going to do a flip cup, and then we'll take and pour over a waterfall of paints over the cup and everything, and then we'll lift the cup. So anyway, it's called a waterfall over a flip cup. So sit back and enjoy. Let's see how this turns out.
Thank you.
think I'm going to stop there. Not quite how I wanted it to turn out, but it's pretty doggone close. I may try another attempt with a real small canvas with some of these leftover paints and see how it goes. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.